Now, in addition to supplies, books also play a huge role in our students' success. But did you know that 31 million children in the U.S. don't have access to books in their home, including those right here in L.A.? But as Gil Reyes reports, generous donations are helping to change that.
And this is the back of the book.
Story time at the Women, Infants, and Children's Center in Watts comes with a surprise this week. Free children's books for center recipients like Kayvon Roten and her kids.
I love it. It's my kids love to read. I love to read to them. You know, it's just awesome.
The giveaway, courtesy of the Books Across America program. Books Across America is an effort announced on the Dr. Oz Show to deliver much-needed books to families in need. In a week's time in May, 45,000 books nationwide were collected.
People were really generous. We were so surprised. And the WIC centers, over 700 of them, are distributing them to low-income families. So they're getting in the hands of moms, dads, caregivers of children under the age of 5, which is exactly what we wanted.
Renee Frazier of Frazier Communications says reading to kids during those first 5 years is critical for successful childhood development and academic success. Women, Infants, and Children, or WIC centers like this one, primarily offer food services to struggling families, but opened its doors for the book giveaway as another way to help. This WIC center is located in the Watts Health Center.
A good majority of them are patients, but WIC is open to the community. We have actually 5 WIC sites.
Sandra Brooks is children's librarian at the nearby Watts Library. She has advice for parents beyond books.
If you're having a problem reading to your child, pick up a newspaper or a book, or just tell them what you're doing. You don't have to do anything special. If you're doing something, you're going to the grocery store and you're making a list, tell them, I'm putting milk on this list, I'm putting bananas on this list. Children love to hear your voice, so always talk to them.
And help ensure their future success. In Watts, I'm Gil Reyes for LA This Week.
The Dr. Oz Show worked with First 5 California and UPS to collect and deliver the books all across the country.